and Ray gave us this song. They called it the night in Tunisia, and the melody still lingers on.